Perth gets ready to host the Dreamtime blockbuster clash between Richmond and Essendon. Optus Stadium will step into the spotlight.
Dreamtime in Perth is sold out.
After this morning's announcement, tickets are all gone.
Bombers vs Richmond, Dreamtime in Perth. I cannot wait.
I've been feeling like a lone wolf, dancing in the streetlight, howling at the moon. When I hear the beat, ngaraka, babuyun, murmaram, rurakay, that's what a brother do. Spreading that mood, bro, get me on the dance floor. We could have a dance-off, do it all night. Feeling all juiced up, getting my groove on. Set it up super, we could take a flight, alright? I said, ooh, got me feeling myself.
I was born and raised near Essendon and went to school in Essendon, so I've been a Bombers supporter my entire life. When I moved over to Perth, I realised that I only got to see the Bombers play once a year when they came up to play either West Coast or Frio. However, with the recent COVID restrictions in Victoria, the Dreamtime game, which is one of the biggest games of the year between Essendon and Richmond, got relocated over to Optus Stadium in Perth, which is such a treat because now I get to see them an extra time this year in one of the biggest games of the entire year.
You really on track, are you really on the path to where you wanna be? Doing out of noon, only know me. I ain't in the coma, I really don't sleep. I ain't even tripping every minute that I'm living. I'ma kill it on the rhythm, we can keep it low key.
Oh, look at you.
I got me feeling myself. Now I put it on you. Cool as hell. I said, ooh, you got me feeling myself. Now I put it on you.
Look at how gorgeous our seats are for today. 24 and 25. Right there. Oh my goodness. So excited.
Best player on ground.
Who have you got?
It's Dusty playing.
Oh, I think he is playing. You can't go past Dusty. I've got Darcy Parrish, best player on ground.
Long run up, he's struck it well, he's got three.
He handles the occasion, Bombers have got three in a row and we've got a 3-point chase. Graham did well to get it to Merritt, long bomb to the square, Jones in front, Waterman runs in and the Bombers have got four in a row, Waterman's got a couple.
We'll drink this on the way around.
Thank you. lost, but Darcy Parrish ended up getting best on ground, so that's a win in my book, eh?
I've got Darcy Parrish, best player on ground.
No other way to end the night. What are you putting all the money on today, Liam?
Black.
Black? Why is that? For Richmond? Black for Richmond. I'm doing it red for Essendon. Oh, you're not going to win.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful.